at 5, new details about a member of the state legislature who tested positive for COVID-19. Senator Sollie Norwood is one of 5 senators who tested positive for the coronavirus. The Democrat from the 28th district says he's feeling fine and taking precautions while in quarantine. He said this is his first time testing positive for COVID, and he plans to continue to work for Mississippians while in quarantine.